All right, Megan, now to some space headlines. This morning, NASA's Boeing Starliner is just hours away from docking with the International Space Station.
But the astronauts are dealing with some new issues. WestJet's Bob Hazen is following the mission for us live this morning. Bob, NASA says that they found some leaks on the spacecraft.
Yeah, these are helium leaks on the spacecraft, but they don't believe that the crew is in any danger right now. Now, we all saw the Starliner take off yesterday from Cape Canaveral. It's the test flight of Boeing's brand new spacecraft after a lot of delays over the years. The launch went off great, and the Starliner is supposed to dock with the space station today. But overnight, mission managers said that they found three helium leaks on the spacecraft. One of them they knew about before the launch. The other two were found after it was in orbit. That helium is used in the propulsion system. Now, they told the Starliner's crew about the leaks right before they were set to go to sleep overnight.
Starliner for the prop leak check. Thanks for putting up with us while we're dealing with it here on the ground and getting a plan together. Looks like we picked up a couple more helium leaks. The big picture plan is that for the overnight config, we're going to leave the top helium manifold one and the port helium manifold one closed.
And this morning, NASA did give an update to the crew. They say they've been able to get pressure back into those helium valves. They believe they will be able to continue with the docking of the spacecraft to the International Space Station today. That is still scheduled to happen at 12:15 this afternoon. Reporting live, Bob Hazen, West 2 News.
Stay with West 2 News as we follow the crew's trip to the ISS. We will stream their arrival and docking live on WESH.com.